Wonderful. So, I just wanted to talk about stuff, you know, like YouTube stuff, because I'm YouTube famous now and gotta talk about it. I watch a few other YouTubers, sometimes just to see what they're doing and, you know, check up on them. So, there is this one YouTuber, her name is like Miranda Sings, and she sings. And of course I have to watch her because I'm going to be a famous singer too, and where else am I going to get my ideas from? You know, if she's famous, I gotta learn everything I can. She's having like this really awesome New Year's Eve party this year, and she's like inviting all these famous YouTubers. Of course, I can't go. I mean, I'm gonna have to decline her invitation. I can't go. But, I know someone who should go. And he should go. That's what I think. His name is the King of Random. Well, that's not really real his name. But, that's what we call him, or people call him, King of Random. Because he does, like, random stuff, you know, like, blowing up things. And stuff, or making gummy bears, you know, random things. One time, I was at his house, and he was like, "Hey, you want to see my gun?" And I was like, "Sure." So I went and saw his gun. True story. We took a picture of it together, you know, me, him, and the gun, because it was so awesome. It was like, a great gun. And I did not Photoshop that picture at all. Serious. That is really me in the picture. I really took that picture with my camera. Should definitely go to your New Year's Eve party because I can't make it and someone else that's YouTube famous has to go besides me, and I just think, you know, that's my recommendation. You should definitely invite him. Definitely. Anyways, thanks for watching this video about me chitter chatter about YouTube, because it's really important to me now that I'm YouTube famous. And, yeah. Thanks for watching this video. Subscribe to my channel.